How to remove registry files off IDM. Hey guys, this is Lucy with another tutorial video. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to remove register of IDM. So in order to remove the register of IDM, go to your submitter and then type run. You can also press Windows R and this little box will pop up. So here, type regedit and click on OK. After that, a window will show up. You just need to click on yes. After that, file with the name Registry Editor will open, and here you need to press on Control F and type in Internet Download Manager and click on OK. So it will show you this file and you need to delete it. So again, Control F and repeat the process. So after a dialog box pops up like this, finish searching through the registry and you are done. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe for more tutorial videos like this. Meet you guys in the next video.